Yo, what up? It's your boy, Rexit, and I have a fucking surprise for you! Yes, this is one of the coolest glitches I have ever experienced in GTA Online. This is one of the sickest glitches, guys. Many of you won't know this because I don't know why, but some of you do, I'm not sure. But before we get started, let's try and reach 10 likes. And if we do, I'll do another wall breach. So yeah, let's get started with the video. So all you're gonna wanna do is get your motorcycle, go halfway up the FID building on the glass pyramid thing. And once you do that, you're gonna wanna do a backflip. And once you do a backflip, you're gonna land on your back and you are going to go inside the FID building. It is sick, secret location, guys. But to get the motorcycle on top of the FIB building, what you're gonna do is you're gonna get a cargo bob, pick up the motorcycle, and drop it on top of the FIB building. And once you do that, just do what I do in the gameplay, and you will go inside the FIB building. Well, guys, just to say, this does take a couple of tries, but it's very, very worth it. You can meet your friends, and don't worry, you can meet as much friends as you want on top of the building, because once you get inside the building, your motorcycle will stay up, so your friends can use your motorcycle to go down as well. So yeah, this does take a couple of tries, but once you do it once, you'll get the hang of it, and you'll be able to do it every time. So yeah, enjoy the gameplay. That's pretty much for today's video, and Rexit is going to exit. Peace! As soon as I leave, it's like a time I hear you calling me to come back. I'm a sucker for love.